Welcome to this episode of SharkGaming Powerboard. We are going to be testing the Shark Brutality, and it's going to be awesome. I stand by that joke 100%. So, the Shark Brutality. Are we looking at a top contender or somewhere in the middle? Well, it has a 3070 card in it, so right off the bat, I can tell you this is not going to be our new number one. It doesn't have the hardware. But that's not to say that this is not an awesome machine, because it is. Let's take a look at what's actually inside. This has an Intel Core i7-12700KF processor. We have an Asus Prime B660 Plus D4 motherboard. The graphics card is a EVGA GeForce RTX 3070 XC3 Ultra. And we have 16 gigabytes of RAM from Kingston Fury Beast. There's a 1 terabyte Shark NVMe, and the Blood Freezer 240 millimeter is the water cooling system that we have. There's also the EVGA GT 750 watt power supply, which is an 80 plus gold rated power supply. That is awesome. It is all lodged and built into this Inwin 101 case. So this is what we will call a low high-end build. As mentioned before, this won't be able to win or topple any of the top contenders, but please note that the top contenders will be able to run everything in 4K multi-screen setups. This machine will do just fine in most of the things you would be able to put it through. We are testing in Timespy Extreme as always. We will be benchmark testing the GPU and the CPU to get one final score that goes up on our SharkGaming Powerboard. It's going to be interesting to see where this one lands. I'm guessing somewhere in the mid-top, but let's see what the program has to say about that. The test score is in. We've ended up with a score of 6,822, which is a pretty nice score. As expected, we didn't beat the Shark Deep Blue, which has a score of 7,500, but also have an RTX 3080 card. A 3070 card build will never be able to topple that. But it did net a pretty good score. As mentioned before, we'd be able to play almost all the games in ultra high settings. If you're playing on a 1080p screen, you can play everything and net hundreds of FPS. It's not going to be an issue. The Shark Brutality comes in at number 6, and that is pretty damn good. As always, remember to ring that bell, like and subscribe if you want to be notified whenever we have a new video on new powerboards or how-to videos. I can guarantee you that we will soon see a crazy build here at Powerboard. I can't tell you too much, but I can tell you that we will be building a pretty insane machine for the upcoming Powerboard. Will we be able to actually land in a top 20? We might. Stay tuned. Bye.